Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Karun the Sailor. Today in this video I will be explaining about GP rating career path. Before starting our topic, please subscribe to my channel Karun the Sailor for more videos. In this video I also provide a link in description if you want this video in Telugu. So let's start our topic. Many of them have questions like, if I do GP rating course, can I become a chief engineer or a captain? If possible, how and how much time it will take? And my answer is yes, you can. It will 12 to 14 years in India to become a captain or chief engineer for GP rating course. As you know, the highest ranks in merchant navy field is captain and chief engineer, and 20% of Indian officers are from ratings background. Generally, if you want to become a chief engineer or a captain from rating level, you require 72 months of sea time, which is nearly 6 years. So if you spend 50% on ship and 40% for examination and 10% for vacation, you will be a master or chief engineer in 12 to 14 years. So now I will be explaining this video in two categories, which is from ratings to captain and ratings to chief engineer. Now I will be explaining the career flow chart from ratings to captain. After completing your 6 months pre-sea training, you will be joining on board as trainee ordinary seaman, and it requires 12 months of sea service. Then afterwards you will get watchkeeping certificate from DG Government of India. With that certificate you will be sailing as AB for 12 to 18 months. After that you will become a bosun. Now you require 36 months of sea time, which you will be eligible for attending your second mate foreign going vessel examination. So after total sea time of 30 months you will be appearing for second mate examination. Once you clear that examination, you will get a certificate of competency for second mate. From there again you require 18 months of sea time for appearing for chief mate certificate of competency. Once you receive your chief mate, you will be sailing as a second mate. Afterwards you will take onboard promotion as a chief mate. Even though you will be sailing as a second mate or chief mate, only if you require is 12 months sea time for becoming a master. Once you get your 12 months of sea time, you can apply for master examination. So total sea time it is required for you is 72 months, which is equals to 6 years. 6 years you need to be in sea from ratings to captain level. Same like that, how you became from ratings to captain, even for engine side also you can go like this only. After completing of 6 months of pre-sea training as a GP rating, you will be joining as a wiper in engine line. Once you joined as wiper, you need to get promoted as oiler, and from there oiler to motorman. After 36 months of sea time, you can attend for class 4 motor examination, where you will become a class 4 engineer. After that 18 months sea time is required for class 2 engineer COC, and once you got your class 2 engineer COC, after 12 months of sea time again you can attend for chief engineer certificate of competency class 1 COC. So for this also it's required 72 months of sea time required, and from GP rating to chief engineer, which is nearly 6 years. 72 months is nearly 6 years. So if you spend 50% on ship, 40% for examination and 10% for vacation, you can become a captain or chief engineer in 12 to 14 years. So guys, hope you like this video, and please subscribe to my channel Karun the Sailor for more videos, and my next video will be related to GP rating, how to join this course, eligibility criteria for this course, and top colleges for this course. And after that video, my next video will be benefits of GP rating, why do you want to pursue this course, and best way to get your first contract do this course. Easy. And one more is it good course for long-term career and better future. Hope you like this video, and please subscribe to my channel Karun the Sailor for more videos. Thank you guys. Good night. Take care.